Helios has returned.
I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be garbage, present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision, and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly. Like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame.
That's so thoughtful.
Ah, now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody. Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you? Siren, cover my ears! Kratos! Orb!
Untether yourself, man! Try another weapon, idiot! On your right! None of these foes are real, though they do feel pain. Isn't that funny? Thought you'd want to know. Game. Ah, maximum challenge, maximum reward. Strike with your shield, dammit! Behind! Incoming! Not get frozen! Is a factor.
Too slow, Spartan! That's the end of that!
However you died just now,
I blame Helios. Encouraging to know Valhalla wants to help.
Valhalla selects your opponents for a reason. Embrace the challenge, but know you can prevail.
Is that a key?
One from my pet.
Stop. Did it unlock something important?
Only a memory.
Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later.
she had introduced me as a good friend. And though I couldn't be entirely sure what she meant by it, for once I wasn't concerned with an outcome. Regarding Sigrun, I knew my answer was yes. The question itself seemed secondary.
You were not upset she called you a friend.
Show me someone for whom friendship means lack of love, and I'll show you someone who wonders why their lovers never end up being worth the time.
Perhaps. But you did not express your feelings.
Oh, I don't think she could have escaped noticing them. I just never asked her anything I felt sure she'd have to refuse.
So reluctant to tell her how you felt.
She was on the Valkyrie's path, preparing to transcend her corporeal form. That was her focus, chosen purpose, and I didn't want to suggest myself as an obstacle. I suppose I let some part of myself imagine she might recognize my affection, even reciprocate it. But now that we know what she was running from, obviously she'd never again risk choosing love over duty. A unique, heartfelt friendship. That is what could endure. And that is what I chose to embrace.
Huh?
You were thinking of taking on a burden. Afraid of a little give and take, I see. Seems Valhalla won't let you that way unless you strike a bargain.
Shield strike! I believe your target's on the battlefield there.
Watch your fight!
Behind you, brother!
Well, that's bloody inconvenient.